Hi, everybody. We are here in line to pick up Mikey for school. Somebody's watching Doc. I don't know if you can see her. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Can't really see her. My headrest is in the way. I'm going to send this to Jessica, too. I did my makeup and my hair with the curling iron that you picked out for me. And it looks really good. It came out pretty good, and I'll give you a close-up to see my makeup. I know you probably can't see too much of it, but Jessica will be able to tell. And I did everything. Oh, my eyebrows look amazing, though. She taught me how to do my eyebrows, too. And I actually have more of eyebrows. So my eyebrows usually stop, like, right there, I think. And so she taught me how to do it to make it look real natural, so I actually have eyebrows. Anyway, we're just waiting in line to pick up Mikey and, hoping to go to the eye doctor so I can go get some contacts so that way I can, have those to wear too. I've been wearing these for a few months, but I miss everybody and getting back to the normal, I guess you could say. I've been real lazy, haven't been picking up my stuff at home, and I still haven't unpacked. My suitcases are still in my room. All I've been doing is, like, moving through it, or really digging through it. So, we miss everybody, and I've been talking to Mike about coming down in the summer, so fingers crossed. I'm moving. Hold on a second. Fingers crossed we'll be coming down in the summer. I'm looking forward to that. Mikey has 2 more days added onto his school because of the snow days that he had whenever I was gone down there in Texas. And so he has 2 more days added on. It was June 11th and now he gets out the 13th. Mike has to report, I think, like the 25th, or he's leaving the 25th. So I don't know if he's going to be coming with us. It might just be me and the kids again. And maybe he'll come down afterwards. We'll see. And anyway, we miss you guys. It's pretty boring and lonely and quiet. Really quiet. Since being at Ashley and Kelly's and everybody comes and visits all the time, it's pretty quiet. Nobody to come and visit after school or play with the kids, but that's okay. We're getting back into the groove of things. It's 43 degrees at 2:06 in the afternoon. Normally in Texas, I could wear a short sleeve shirt and roll the windows down, but not here. I've got them cracked so we can get a little bit of air in here because I don't want to turn the heater on. It's too hot. But I miss the Texas weather. I miss you guys very, very much. And I will record, trying to let you see Bailey's half of her head. I'll record more whenever Mikey gets in the car so you can hear how his day at school went. Okay. How was your day at school?
Good.
There's Mikey!
Yay.
No, say hi.
Hi.
You're Mia Morton. Ashley and watch this. I don't know who else watches it, but this is for them to see how your day goes and stuff like that. Your mirror more wanted to see you and stuff, so I was thinking about doing a daily video to see, let everybody see how what's going on, how your day's going. So how was your day?
It was good.
What did you do? Mikey, you say you do math every day. Well, I know you do math every day, but what did you do that was interesting?
Math.
Mikey.
Spelling test.
You did a spelling test? How'd you do?
I don't know what my score is, but I can never show it.
Okay, well, how do you think you did?
I think I did good because I spelled every word right.
You did? Give your sister some, please. Like shoving him in his mouth. Trying to be cool.
No.
Not answering.
Okay, then you're not getting any because because I just gave you that.
Yeah, did you drop it? Did she drop it?
Nope. She just put it on there.
Oh, okay. So anyway, there's Mikey. Say hi, mi amor.
Hi, mi amor.
Hi, Aunt Ashley.
Hi, Ashley.
And Ashley was having...
Hi, mi amor.
So,
hi, Ashley.
She needs a big kiss and hug. Oh, to Aunt Ashley.
Hi,
okay, hug to mi amor. virtual hug. Anyway, virtual hugs to everybody. We miss y'all. It's Friday. No homework Friday.
Yeah!
I get excited about no homework Fridays. Not that, I mean, it's just we get to go home and relax, so we don't have to keep the house quiet. We try to keep all electronics and TVs and stuff like that, radios off, so Mikey can do his homework in peace. Not necessarily always in peace, because Bailey always wants to do homework too for some reason. But anyway, sorry if it's a shaky. The road is bumpy, bumpy, so bumpy. Anyway, so no homework Friday. We're gonna go home and max and relax. Woo! We'll see. No more basketball games. Mikey had his last basketball game. I'm bummed. I wish I could have known that and seen it. But that's alright. Anyway.
And guess what? I won a trophy for it.
And he won a trophy for it. Yeah, it's so good. So good this year. You did really good this year, Bubba.
Daddy said I was really aggressive.
Very aggressive. No, and that's big for Mikey. He's not very aggressive all the time. Anyway, so... We love y'all, miss y'all, and here is your daily vid. Say bye.
Bye.
Wait, bye.
Huh?
I told Mr. Coakley I was going to be on I was going to tell him about my video game.
You're going to tell him about your video game?
Videos.
Oh, don't tell people about your YouTube videos. Okay. Well, anyway,
Mr. Coakley really wanted to know how it went, so
it's getting a little long. So, okay. I love you, everybody. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. There you go. Hey, you jam. There for you. These flowers are sweaty. I wanna be the air for you. I'll be there for you.
I live and I die for you. I feel so close to that for you.
Ron, help me. Anyway, love y'all. Bye.